A boy built a nuclear reactor in his bedroom. His bedroom essentially became a functioning laboratory. And no, his name isn't Dexter. Welcome back to InformOverload, the news channel for people who hate the news. I'm Charlotte Dobre. If this is your first time here, hit that subscribe for daily news updates that you'll actually find interesting. And follow us on Instagram. Also, new channel alert, we've just launched a brand new channel called Top 10 Beyond the Screen. Honestly, if I wasn't hosting IO, I would definitely want to be a part of it. They do TV and film reviews, entertainment news, pretty much everything going on in the film and TV industry they talk about. So if that sounds like your cup of tea, I highly recommend that you subscribe. So let's get into this video. When I was 12 years old, I don't think I was doing much in the way of groundbreaking. I was performing plays with my stuffed animals for my parents and singing into my hairbrushes. But I definitely had no idea what a nuclear reactor was. 14-year-old Jackson Oswalt from Memphis, Tennessee has just made history by becoming the youngest person to build a functioning nuclear fusion reactor. For those that don't know, fusion power is a power generation by using nuclear fusion reactions to produce heat for electricity generation. Two atomic nuclei combine to form a heavier nucleus and that releases energy. So how did he do it? Well, Oswalt isn't your average teen. He's been fascinated by nuclear energy for a long time and would always research it. See kids, while you're all double tapping on Instagram posts and making TikToks, Oswalt is changing the world. Take note! And apparently Jackson never used a textbook. He relied on trial and error and an online forum of amateur physicists called Open Source Fusion Research Consortium. He told Fox News, "The start of the process was just learning about what other people had done with their fusion reactors. After that, he assembled a list of parts he needed. He found the parts for the reactor on eBay when he was only 12 years old. Sometimes the parts that he found on eBay weren't exactly what he needed, so he would modify them until they functioned. After a year and a half of work, just a few hours before he turned 13, on January 19, 2018, he finished his reactor. The machine is mostly made of steel, vacuums, pumps, and chambers. He said after a while, it became pretty simple to realize how it all worked together. His reactor smashes atoms together by force, and this releases bursts of energy." Jackson Oswalt turned his bedroom into a functioning lab, and he didn't do this alone. His parents supported his work and gave him $10,000 over the course of a year for this project. Jackson's father, Chris, said that he had no real understanding of what his son was working on. But he also said that he only allowed Jackson to work on the project after he made sure that Jackson was safe. He asked experts to educate him about any possible dangers and how to prevent them. Jackson's reactor was actually verified by Richard Hull, a verifier with the Research Consortium and administrator for Fuser.net. I mean, I'm just gonna like come out and say what everybody else is thinking. This is super cool and all, but if it was this simple to find all the parts to build a nuclear fusion reactor for a 12-year-old boy, imagine how easy it could be for someone who wanted to build one for the wrong reasons. Just saying. But anyways, let's not think about it. Congrats to Jackson for making history. I'm gonna wrap up this video by responding to some of your comments. Sayori said, "IO, you should make your videos longer because they are interesting." I appreciate that, but honestly, it's next to impossible to make them longer unless they're interviews. Way too much work. Pay me money. Anas Ahmed said, "If you said you make news more interesting, doesn't that mean you are lying?" I didn't say interesting. I said we make the news more entertaining. Peyton Kate said, "You never read my comments, but can this be the first? Love watching every vid that I can. Thank you for being such a loyal subscriber, Peyton. Here's your feature." Derpy Hoop said, "Wow, IO is so good. It's unbelievable how often they upload. The news never sleeps, I say. Except for, you know, like at night when I'm not at work." Rihanna Play said, "Charlotte, do you have hard times looking for topics to make videos on? Some weeks are slower news weeks than others, but there is always some form of news happening. The key is to find out what you guys are gonna like, and I think I do a pretty good job of that. At the end of the day, I found the best thing that works is if I find a story that makes me go, oh, that's usually a good indication that it'll be a big story on IO. Welcome to the end screen. This means the video is over. To keep watching IO, click on that playlist right over there. And obviously, if you enjoyed your time here or you learned something today, leave a like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so I can see you in a future IO video.